Number of deaths from coronavirus has climbed to 170, Chinese health officials said on Thursday. More than 7,700 people across China are now infected with the disease. China's National Health Commission said that at least 1,370 are critically ill with the infection. More than 160 deaths have been reported from central Chinese province of Hubei and its capital, Wuhan, which is the epicentre of the deadly and rapidly spreading outbreak. The virus has now spread to at least 16 countries globally.